Hello everyone, it's Tuesday the 16th of February today. I absolutely love this today. We've got the picture of a bridge and the bridge has got snow on. So this is another sign about clarity and power and cleansing going on. You know, there's a lot of cold, icy weather around the world right now, but it's bringing in so much change. And the bridge is about moving towards the next stage of your journey. The bridge is about the bridge between heaven and earth. It's about you connecting with your guides, your loved ones, and knowing that you are never alone, and most importantly, that you are safe. And that's the big thing the angels are always getting across to you on this channel, that you are safe, because when we use that affirmation, I am safe, we feel at peace. We go calmer. You know, we feel calmer. Any anxiety or struggle that we're going through dissipates and gets released. Because we know that all is well and that there's nothing to fear. Because wherever we go, whatever we do, we are divinely protected and we are safe. And this bridge is showing you that you're moving to the next stage of your journey. You're moving to the other side. There's a card in the Archangel Power Tarot deck with the bridge. And on one side, you've got a lady with a dog. So this is about loyalty and about partnership and that you're never alone. And on the other side of the bridge, there's this beautiful green woodland with Archangel Raphael. So I feel this is Archangel Raphael today saying to you, it's safe to move ahead. It's safe to cross the bridge and to cross that bridge when it comes to it. So it's about not rushing ahead, taking your time and allowing things to be. You know, letting things flow, taking your time. There's no need to rush and to cross that bridge when you get to it. So take everything one step at a time. Don't rush ahead. The angels say don't try and run before you can walk. So if there's anything in your life right now that you want it and you're hoping it's happening quicker than it is, remember you are protected and you are safe and everything is happening the way it's meant to for your good and the good of many. So every bridge I cross brings me to a higher level of fulfillment. And the bridges in your life are the ups and the downs, the challenges, the struggles you go through, the way that you learn and grow. So every bridge you cross will bring you to a higher level of understanding and a higher level of knowing, a higher level of wisdom and a deeper level of fulfillment. Because when you overcome obstacles in your life and you feel stronger, you feel better, knowing that you've achieved that goal, that you've achieved that dream, that you've overcome that challenge, and it makes you who you are today. So this bridge is showing you that you're ready for the next stage of your life. And I feel this as you being guided, you know, receiving divine guidance, being shown the way. Even if it feels like nothing's happening right now, things are happening behind the scenes that you can't yet see. So we're going to do a mini pick a pile today. So I'm going to use the Angel Answers cards by Radley Valentine. So I'm going to do an answer for everyone. So what do we need to know, please, angels? What does everyone need to know right now within the next few weeks? So what the angels are saying to you, and this is for everyone, is that within the next few weeks, things are moving ahead. And this is really powerful because March is about action. And it's about change and taking action towards your goals and your dreams. So I feel there's going to be decisions coming in and power and change around the next few weeks. So the angels are reminding you to keep the faith, to take each moment as it comes and to know that you are safe. So that's the answer for everyone. Any questions you're going through, maybe wondering if your person is going to contact you, if you're going to receive, you know, some kind of communication or some offer from a job or something's happening. The angels are showing you clearly within the next few weeks. So let's do a mini pick a pile. So we're just going to do one, two or three. So thank you, angels. So any question in your mind right now, think about it. What do you want to ask the universe right now? Thank you, angels, for answering the questions for pile number one. For pile number two, thank you, angels. And pile number three, wow. So pile number one, I'm going to put them like that so you can pick your pile. Okay, and this is the answer for everyone here. Within the next few weeks, things are moving forward. But if you're guided to a particular pile, take what resonates with you. So pile one, we've got within the next few months and let go. Wow. So the angels are saying to you, it's all happening within the next few weeks, within the next few months. So let go. So if you're asking about your twin flame union or when things are going to happen, the message is let go. And that's why two cards came out and not just this one. Because the angels are saying to you, the more you let go, the quicker things will flow. And let go doesn't mean you move on, you know, or you forget. It just means you release, you surrender. You give it to heaven, you start working on you. Because letting go is about gratitude, self-love and healing and knowing with unwavering faith that what you're asking for is coming true. When you ask for it and believe in it, you will receive it because asking it is given. So that's the message for pile one. For pile two, look at this, success. So the answer to your question is success. So maybe you're asking about a job right now, if it's going to be successful, if you'll have everything you need, if your love will be successful. The answer is yes. Success is coming in. Victory and power. So rise your, you know, your light, shine your light, rise your light, rise your vibration or raise your vibration. But this is about you finding your light, finding your power, moving ahead. You know, keeping things uplifted. I feel this is a message that's saying to you, the more positive you are, the better things will occur. You know, the quicker things will happen. Positive thoughts create positive results, and that's the message for you. And pile three, look at this, big happy changes. So magic is coming in. So remember the message. The angel's saying to you, you're about to move to a new chapter of your life. You're about to move ahead. And every bridge you cross will bring you to a higher level of fulfillment within the next few weeks. So within the next few weeks, big happy changes are coming in. Within the next few weeks, success is coming in. And within the next few months, magic is happening. So just let go. So let go, breathe and trust your journey because you are safe. And that's the message coming through for today and for this new week ahead. Have a great day, sending you so much love. And I'll see you soon.